Ooh, that's a nice fish. That's a nice fish.
What's up, y'all? I'm Matt Swiggum, and welcome to my channel, Salty Swigs. On the beach, in the surf, it's spring, early June. I mean, we're targeting speckled trout on the surf with artificials. Y'all stick around. Let's go.
That's the one. That's the one. Smoke the slick, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Get on up here. Alright, y'all, this is 18 and a quarter. Nice trout.
Yeah, isn't it?
Oh yeah. almost got him in. Looks like a decent one. Oh yeah, baby. That's the right one. Whew. Yeah. Get a tag in this guy real quick, or this girl, sorry. Going 18 again. Alright y'all, tagged, ready to go back. Whew. Later. Yeah, baby. So today, I've been throwing a few things. I tried to throw top water this morning, but that ain't gonna work. So throwing the slick, this is that, I think, dirty pink, chartreuse pink or something. Gotta think of a new name for this. Anyway, 1/8 ounce owner, weighted beast hook, 16 pound mono to 10 pound, Power Pro braid on my Saltus 3K by Daiwa on, you know, it's on the TFO. Y'all already know. Let's go catch another. Stingray.
What?
Yeah, I just saw its tail.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Did it hit the slit?
Yep.
Stingray on the slit? Move up here, you can get a little leverage. Oh, you're landing it now. It hit it?
Yeah.
Really?
But I don't know if it was, I popped it, you know, pop, pop, and then go out of my snag.
That sure is a stingray. Yeah, this will be tough to get in here. After I just said that. Well, you win some, you lose some.
No, I don't. I really don't mind that some of the fish going up
there. Ooh, that's a nice fish. That's a nice fish. I hope it's not a lady fish. Oh, it's a nice trout. Oh, it's a nice trout. Hey! Get the f*** out of here. Holy crap! Fatties! They're all 18. This is weird. Well, got after it. First trout on the beach in the surf. This year, gotta love it. Tag 3, I hope I got all that on film. If I did, you already saw it. If not, y'all go follow me on Instagram. If you haven't already, go ahead and like and subscribe. Do all that good stuff for me. I'm gonna be doing another giveaway real soon. Y'all stick around for that. And until then, y'all stay salty.